the rise in road incidents, including motorists hitting concrete barriers on EDSA, prompted a call to action from authorities.
MMDA General Manager Jojo Garcia says the cases of vehicular accidents in the metropolis, particularly concrete barrier-related accidents on EDSA, are alarming. During an interagency meeting of representatives from the MMDA, PNP Highway Patrol Group, DOTR, LTO, and the LTFRB have agreed to strengthen the enforcement of traffic rules and regulations. It was noted that from January to August, at least 31,811 accidents have been reported, with 136 fatalities, 6,614 non-fatal injuries, and with 25,061 incidents incurring damage to property. The meeting apparently agreed that there was a need for collaborative efforts on how to discipline erring motorists and drivers. Around 618 accidents were recorded happening on EDSA, with 509 resulting in damage to property. This number includes the 105 incidents involving concrete barriers. Among specific actions agreed to be taken to prevent more road accidents in the metropolis include the following: to intensify anti-drunk driving and anti-distracted driving operations in Metro Manila, to suspend, revoke, cancel the driver's license of drivers with multiple traffic violations in accordance with the law, to file cases against violators of RA 10913 or Anti-Distracted Driving Act, to impose stiffer penalties to drivers involved in accidents with damage to government properties or at least filing of charges, to set up strategic checkpoints during curfew hours, to conduct random breath analyzer tests on drivers.
The return to normalcy will see the return of perennial problems affecting motoring and motorists in the country. Traffic and transport authorities are right to stay ahead of the problems before they begin to fester.